Okay. So here we have Bertie the Badger. I'm having to whisper in my best David Attenborough voice because when he hears me, he runs. So when in the wild, they have to whisper. Otherwise, they frighten the wild animals. So that's what I'm doing here. But I'm going to shut up now because as soon as he hears me, he'll be off. And I can't open the door. See, as soon as I talk, he does hear me. And if I try opening the door, he'll just go. But once he's had his little feed, he'll be off. And then I can put some more out later for the foxes. Saw him on the camera, and that car came and he ran, but he soon came back. So there we have old Bertie the Badger back again. Monkey. Very noisy when he's eating. I mean, I can hear it through the window. Anyway, I'm going to leave him to eat and I'll be back hopefully later on if any of the foxes come again. So bye for now.